Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't ask what I'm wearing. In today's video, I am going to be trying out this really beautiful Wet n Wild paint palette. I was drawn to this one because it's so pretty and pastel. It just reminds me of like a unicorn. This goes for $5.99 at Rite Aid. I actually got mine for 47 cents because I had Rite Aid rewards saved up. And yeah, shout out to Rite Aid. I'm really not sure exactly what I'm going to do or what I'm going to create today. By the way, it's like 10 p.m. and I got my Red Bull here. No coffee today, just Red Bull. Just stay tuned because I'm going to get into the paint palette. But first, some bronzer. I give this palette 2 thumbs up. Very pigmented and easy to work with. Like, you know, my circles aren't the best, but the idea was pretty much to have like a jumble of little dots in the middle, and then they kind of fall out or spread out into bigger and some smaller, more spaced out circles. So it is kind of supposed to look like a cool kind of work of art. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.